What happened to the 66?
Oh, boy. Just maybe some wheel hop by looks of the tire marks.
I'd say that's a good bet. He started losing it early. He was still on the straight, which tells me he got on the brakes and immediately it started wheel hopping.
So, you know, you get.